Now, if you look at it very closely, the left-hand side limit is reduced to, say, minus 1, and the right-hand side limit will be reduced to, say, plus 1. Because these two limits are different, the function is not continuous at x equal to, say, 0. Or in other words, we will put it this way, the function is discontinuous at x equal to, say, 0. That is, choice 2 is correct.